dental care during travel. Hopefully we are well past this COVID. Countries are opening up, people are starting to travel. At this time, what is the amount of dental care that is required, especially when you travel, is what that we are going to look into this in this video. This is Dr. Arun from Pearls Dentistry, running our dental centers at Chennai Raja and Namalipuram since the year 2001. If you have not yet subscribed to our videos, do subscribe to our videos. We've got a whole bunch of videos coming out in the next 1 year. So during travel, especially when you travel long distance, it can be in train, it can be in flight, it's very important that we follow a good set of oral hygiene measures to ensure that we stay well protected from the effects. What can usually happen is, especially during flights or even during train, there are very high chances that we get dehydrated. So when we get dehydrated, our mouth gets dry, we can end up with mouth ulcers, our sleep pattern changes, our food pattern changes, which can cause some disturbance in our saliva flow. Not only does it cause us bad breath, it might be difficult when you're, you know, for us and for the others also, especially if you're going to sit in a very closed environment. And also it causes, makes our teeth more prone for decay, more prone for to have mouth ulcers. So ensure during travel, you always stay well hydrated. Drink a lot of fluids. If it's juice, sugar-free juice is great. Tender coconut water is great. If not, plain water works wonder. That's one thing which you need to take care. The second aspect of it is, even though that you're going to travel, don't forget your night brushing. It's extremely crucial that we brush our teeth at night, be it at airport or be it at a railway station. Ensure that you always do the brushing. So don't rely to take your own oral hygiene kit with you, which is going to contain your brush, your toothpaste, your floss, some local antiseptic gel. Ensure that you have that oral hygiene kit with you. Don't rely on to go out and then you to buy a brush that is available at a local store, because you might not be able to get a good brush. That's one. Two is, most of the times the brush that is left at the hotel might not be the most suitable brush for you, because you have already used to one set of brush. Ensure that you follow that always. The third aspect is, it's advisable to have a sugar-free gum with you. The reason is, say sometimes that you have a food in the flight and then you're not able to rinse your mouth immediately. Having a sugar-free gum helps to stimulate the saliva. The saliva will have a washing action, will clean up all the debris that is going to be there, keep your mouth fresh, keep your mouth free of food, and ensure that we prevent any, you know, bad breath also is prevented. And also any chance of decay is also prevented. That's a third aspect of it. The fourth aspect of it is, have some vitamin C chewable tablets with you, which helps to keep our mouth moist, helps to protect the mucous membrane of the mouth, which ensures that, you know, your mouth is always well moist, well hydrated and protected. Fifth aspect, in your travel kit, as I said, have a small antiseptic gel, because we might end up having a small ulcer, something could poke. That antiseptic gel on the mouth will help to prevent any infection in the mouth. So that's one element that you can add to a kit. And most importantly, if you have not visited your dentist in a long time, I think it's traveling soon is one of the excuses which you should give yourself to go meet a dentist. The reason is, when we are traveling, we want to go and enjoy a holiday, or on a business meeting, go and attend to the business. Having a tooth pain is the least that you want when you want to travel. So if you go meet your dentist before your travel, something emergency work that needs to be done, some stopgap measure which can be helped to protect the teeth can always be done, so that when you're back from the travel, more extensive procedures can be done. So these are some of the steps that which you need to think about before you travel. Hope you found this video useful. If you like it, please do like the video, do comment, do share the video, and do subscribe to our channel. Of course, if you have a question, always you can comment in the comment section below. Thank you, Dr. Arun from Pearls Dentistry. Until next time, bye bye and safe travels. Bye bye.
Do you like the video? Press the like button. Do subscribe and click on the bell icon to receive such videos. Thank you.